C'est Félix.
Shorty got a pretty face, yeah. I love to look at her every day, yeah. And she gonna come to me every day, yeah. And she gonna come to me.
Hey guys, it's your girl, me, Ilani, and I am back again with another video. As you guys can see from the title down below, in today's video, I'm going to be doing a recent purchases haul. Most of these things I got this month, and most some things I got last month. I can't talk. Some of the things I got were from last month, some things I got this month. So let's just get right into the video. You guys, so we're gonna start off with a local boutique that I went to. So first I'm showing you guys this shirt and skirt set that I got. You guys probably not gonna be able to see it, but it's black, white, and pink with two stripes, and it's just a mini skirt. And then this is a top. It's a crop top, kind of. It's pretty cute. And then you have the zipper and then the two stripes. I haven't worn it yet because I just don't know what to wear with it. But I already know when I wear it, I want to have my hair straightened in the middle part. It'd be really cute. I just know. And the next thing I got is just this orange candy hoodie. The set that I got was, I think it was like $30. I don't know. The price isn't on there. The next thing I got is just this orange camel hoodie. And it's just cropped. It's really, really cute. And it's like one of the, I really like this. Like, this is like the thing I really like most out of everything I'm showing you guys today. It's really, really cute. And I can't wait to try it on. I'm going to be trying on everything so you guys can see it on me. And this size is a size small. I don't know if it looks big on camera, but it's a size small. Alright, so that's that. The next thing I got is just a skirt from Agachi. I don't know if you guys have an Agachi where you guys live, but this is quartz because it's a skirt and a shorts in the back. And it's really, really cute. It's like that wrap type thing going on. I really, really like it. It's really like fitted on me and it's like stretchy. It's really nice. The price for this was originally $18.90, and now it was, and then when I got it, it was $10.94. So that's pretty great, $8 off. So that was nice. So I got that. The next store that I went to was Discovery, and I got this nice little summer dress. It's really, really cute. I really like it. It's like really cute. I like it a lot. It's like really, it's like ruffled, and also has that wrap thing going on. I don't know, I really like that nowadays. It has it on the top too. It also has a button, so you don't have to be so open. And then this is the arms. It's a size small. You guys can see me try it on. It's like really, really, really cute. And then the strings right here, you can tie it in a bow, which I'm going to when I try it on. All right, so next I want to show you guys some jeans that I got from Express. I don't really go to Express like that, but my mom was going there to get some work clothes. And I said they had their jeans on sale, so I was like, oh, their jeans kind of look cute. So I got me a couple. So the first jeans that I have is just these embroidered high-waisted jeans. I really like these. I like the wash on them. I like the flowers on them. And then they have the rips at the knees, which I really, really like. And then at the bottom, look at them, y'all. They're so cute and different. Like, I just like them so much. The original price for this was $98, and I got it on sale for $49.99, so that was good. Next thing I got are these girlfriend high-rise jeans. I really like the wash on these. They're, like, give me, like, old-school vibes. I don't know. But look, and they also have the rips at the knees. I'm really liking this nowadays. And then the rips right here as well, and at the bottom they're cuffs, so that's really cute. So I really, really like these. And these are also high-waisted. So the last pair of jeans I got from Express, and those are also $49.99 because the original price for this was Oh, actually, the price for this was $88, but it was still $49.99. I don't know. Next, the last pair of jeans I got are these, and they're just simple, and they're high-waisted as well. But at the end, boom, y'all, this is so cute. I'm really, really liking it. It has like a high-low type thing going on, and it has these holes on them. It's so different and cute on. Can't wait to show you guys. It's so cute. So yeah, they're just high-waisted. I really like the wash. They're really, really cute. Alright, you guys, so now those are all the clothing that I had to show you guys. Now I'm going to show you guys shoes that I got from Nordstrom Rack. Those shoes actually came in yesterday from FedEx. So I was really happy because it took like 2 weeks for all the clothes. I mean, not the clothes, the shoes to come. So I'm going to show you guys that right now. So this is the first box I have. I'm trying to show you guys it without showing you guys personal things. Alright, so this is how the box looks or whatever. And sandal over here. Alright, you guys, so this is the box. It just says Vince Camuto. I don't know how you say it, but whatever. These are really, really cute. Let me open the box. The plastic is still on them because I just got them yesterday. But yeah, so these are how they look. I really like these sandals. Really simple. I wanted more sandals for school, so I'm definitely going to be wearing this for school. The color is like a beige color. I don't know, and it has fringe ties or whatever. It's so, so cute. So that's the first sandal that I got. So that was one box. The next box is a bigger box with all the other shoes. So I got 4 shoes in total. So the next box is so big, y'all. So this is the other box, y'all. Really big. Okay. So in here, I got some more sandals. So they came with this little thing on there. I don't know. I hold it, I guess, so it doesn't like fall off the tops and stuff. So they're just these black wrapped up sandals. These are so, so cute, y'all. I'm really liking the wrap up things. So this is how they look. And this just wraps around your leg. I would try these on for you guys, but my toes are not done, and I just treacherous for me to show you guys that that's just not gonna be cute. So this is how it looks, and it has a fringe going on as well. I really like these sandals. They're really cute. I think, I don't know the prices for them. I'm gonna have them on the screen because I do not remember all the prices for these. Next, I got some slides. I just needed some slides just so I can like wear when I'm like going to nail salon. So I got these in this rose gold kind of color. Let's see them. They have like diamonds on them. It's just really simple. It looks really cute on. I could imagine like when I get my toes done like white and stuff. It just looks really nice on my feet. That's how they look. Really, really cute. And they look gold on camera, but they say that they're rose gold. So I really like these. Price on the screen. Alright, so the last shoe that I'm gonna show you guys is just these tennis shoes I got. If you guys watched my sneaker collection, you guys saw the blue and white ones that I had. And I got me another pair of those Tsuki shoes or whatever. I don't know if you guys can see. It says the name on there. Alright, so these are the shoes, and they're so cute, y'all. Look. They're so cute, y'all. I really like them. They're just some Pumas. And then this is like a, I don't know, like a gold, rose gold kind of color. And it has the maroon color, and it has a jewel at the top. These are really cute. I can't wait to style them. Yeah, just really, really cute. So both the pairs. Really cute, y'all. I like them so much. And I did not know they had them at Nordstrom. Like, I was like, that's weird. Alright, so that's everything, y'all. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was really quick. I didn't want to make it too long, y'all, because some people just make their videos way too long. Just show us the stuff and then finish. Alright, you guys, so that was everything for this haul. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And if you like these type of videos, make sure you comment that down below so I can make more recent purchases haul. I will be doing a back-to-school clothing haul, so get ready for that. That's coming really, really soon. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video.
Pretty much ain't got a clue. Itty bitty piggyback off everything I do. But I'm still dropping chores. Got him looking like James Harden at the awards. Back to you, I'm so in to you. For real, real, like I'm keen to you. If you a 10, I add 10 to you. They be mad when I 10 to you. That's what the bay like. Call me Buffy, cause that's what I slay like. These bitches, I sun them like it's day.